Yo, you too cool. You already know, man. We dive right back into my career, 2K21. You already know. It's lit. It's up there. You already know. It's stuck there. And I'm just playing. Yeah, turn up. Alright, guys. I got a controller now. That's why I'm so lit. So happy. Uh-oh. Let me turn this off real quick.
Look, I got it.
Yep, look. I just turned it off. Man, we going straight to it, man. We still in high school, bro. Let's get it. I'm a 63. I was going to buy some VC, but the way 2K set up. No, I'm just playing. I still buy some. But yeah, let's get it. Let's continue challenge. Alright. That sucked. I feel like I could have played way better. But hey, I'm just going, bro. I'm just excited.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. We have another exciting edition of Garden State IAA Hoops for you. I'm Joe Lamy. To my side are Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. We'll be seeing the Renfield Foxes play host to the Newark East Eagles.
And at this point in the season, we know that we can expect an intense matchup. The Eagles are a much-improved team looking to come into Renfield and take one on the road. It won't be easy, but they have the firepower to make it happen.
And standing in their way will be Connor Rosenberg, the fantastic guard for the Renfield Foxes. He's got size, touch, just about everything. You can bet he'll be a handful for the Eagles. This beautiful gymnasium will be rocking in no time as the Foxes defend their court against the Eagles. A quick glance at the starting five for the Eagles. Day at point as usual, with Sheffield at the off-guard spot, a pair of seniors at the forward positions, with Lack at the three and Junior at the four, with Merceda starting at center. Foxes starting with the group of Lee and star sophomore Rosenberg in the backcourt. Joseph and Bishop make up that forward pairing, and it's big Bobby Andrews getting the start at center.
Well, it's been a good start for the season for the Eagles. You can see their confidence grow with each win they notch.
The win helps, but this team knows they have a great roster with the addition of Junior. He's made everyone else better around him, especially with the attention he commands.
Yeah,
the body language of this team is completely different than last year.
Outside, Lee. Pass to Andrews. Outside, Bishop.
Oh, who shot that?
That three off the mark. Here in the first with a little over a minute played so far.
Yep, that one goes. The D must keep Junior out of the paint. Even when they're physical with him, he's capable of converting.
They really need a bucket right now.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's been a while since they've scored last.
Again, the miss by the Foxes.
Go ahead, Zadirko.
And here are the Eagles.
Go ahead,
Zadirko. To the paint. Zadirko.
Oh, he missed
second chance shot. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
They've been attacking inside, sparking this run.
And when you're aggressive, good things tend to happen. We'll see if they can maintain this level of intensity as the game goes on.
Pass to Bishop. Gregory. To the middle. Here's Andrews. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
And with Renfield, they care quite a bit about their athletics. Tons of money from donations have found their way to the school. They have a lot to show for it. You try to double clutch it like that, and a lot of times, you only get one and a half on it.
Back to Lee. Rosenberg. If you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Outside, Bishop.
I'm here, bro. Stop it.
And a three off target. And with Renfield from the gym to their uniforms, you can usually count on everything being state of the art.
That was horrible, bro.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Who wouldn't want to play here? It feels like a country club. And as a result, a lot of potential standout athletes will try and get into Renfield's district just because of how nice the facilities are.
And so he makes both at the line that time. The Fox is trailing. Out to the left wing. Back to Lee. Plays it up and in off the pretty assist.
Nice read from the big man. Joseph doing an excellent job analyzing the defense and picking them apart. Outside, Black Jr. not wasting any time there and hitting the shot. They've come out strong. They're getting what they want offensively here in the first quarter.
Oh, that's me.
Pass to Andrews. No luck on that one. Some solid defense from James Marceda. And while Coach Bishop did play ball himself in high school, he wasn't a standout athlete.
Good defense,
I remember hearing about him playing. Very much of a game manager type of guard. Coach didn't try to do too much with him. He had strong fundamentals and overachieved given his lack of athleticism. Pretty much exactly what you want in a coach.
Andrews down low. He's guarded by Marceda. Another shot. James Marceda with the block. And the ball is tied up, so we have a jump ball.
I know y'all see the help.
So both teams.
I'm going to the bench.
And here's Junior outside. They get it back. That's in. It's his fifth field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%. 5 of 7 to start this one.
Always follow your shots, kid.
Pass to Andrews. Down low. A nice shot there by Bishop.
Oh, showing off some muscle there. Bishop just fending off the contact and keeping his composure.
And here's Junior outside. Another miss by Junior. And they're on the break. And it's Rosenberg with the jam.
An impressive effort on the fast break.
I gotta get
attack
that
the D before they have a chance to set up.
The drive by Junior.
Fantastic read by Junior. You see him picking up the game more and more out there.
And while every game hasn't been smooth sailing for Newark, one thing you can see from this team is they are improving each game.
And Joe, that's a big credit to both Coach Bishop as well as the senior leadership on Newark. It's been a special year for this group in large part to their hard work.
How do you make it?
You gotta be better on the glass. Second chance points can come back to haunt you.
Yeah, they need to show more effort when they're rebounding the rock because that's inexcusable. Count that one.
Let the big man eat down there. Once again, Marceda has the positioning he likes and the rest is history.
Pass to Andrews. Now Gregory. Lee, guarded by Day. Outside, Lee. Now here's Bishop. You're in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played
so far. Pass it, I can handle it.
Five to shoot. Pass to Gregory. Let's it go from 14. Bishop. What? And a foul
on,
called
bro,
on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two here.
He'll head to the line. We can't be mad at a foul like that.
Pretty smart. When he gets that close to the rim, you have to make him earn it at the line. The Eagles making a switch here. Junior outside. Zadirko guarded by Gregory. Here's Junior. And the call is over the back. Just a little too aggressive right there.
Boy, he looked clumsy on that one. He wasn't going to get away with that.
Yeah, he climbed all over him. There's a sketch of that in the officiating manual. And Renfield, one of the nicer schools in the area, their community puts a lot of time and effort into the school, and the results are easy to see.
Well, it's one of the more affluent areas in the state, and everybody knows it. Still, it's always nice to see a community rally around their high school and give them the resources they need.
Mason, no good. Rosenberg outside. Junior grabs the miss. The Eagles leading to the inside. And he gets it to go.
Perfect feed. You can just see the connection they have on the court.
There's a 4-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. It's Ben Bishop on the wing. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Some solid defense from James Marceda.
Not the best quarter for him offensively. Struggling to get his shots to fall.
Oh, he
Indrum misses. Renfield with the ball.
I got my dude and his dude behind.
Pass to Joseph. It's Ben Bishop on the wing. The three-pointer is off the mark. Inside, Mason. Yes, and it's Junior picking up the dime.
Awesome work in close from Mason. Sensing an opportunity to score, he's going for it.
That'll do it for the first half. It's the Eagles. They lead by 12. And the third quarter of action coming up right after the halftime break. And the second half getting started. Renfield playing host to Newark East here on Garden State IAA Sports.
But I'm missing shots, bro, because I got to get the timing down, bro.
And with Rosenberg, you have to be careful with his shot. He owns a very quick and deadly release.
His shooting motion, though, it just looks so easy, doesn't it? One of the best shooters in the state, and it's hard to believe that he's just a sophomore.
To the inside, and James Marceda slams it in.
What a jam by Marceda, using his athleticism to go right over the top of the defense and dunk it in.
Oh my.
Here's Bishop from down in the low post. It goes.
Nice move to the sequence. Like to see the players working as a unit.
Lee with the steal. Here's the break. Lays it in off the breakaway.
Quick instincts from Lee there. Outstanding job sizing up the opposition and going for the steal.
Junior outside. Pass to Marceda. Count that bucket.
Right now, sharing the basketball beautifully.
Pretty rad. Look at their last few trips down the floor. They've been patient about getting each other really good looks.
And here is Andrews. He's guarded by Marceda. Here's Bishop. It's hauled in by the Eagles. Leading by as many as 14.
They're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
And James Marceda slams it in.
Adding to the lead in the cruelest way possible.
Yeah, that's a stomach punch.
Very little resistance from the defense. You've got to take a little more pride in protecting the hoop.
Dang, bro. I did not want to turn it over.
Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it. Grace outside.
Oh my gosh. What?
And a foul called on Junior. That'll be his second foul of the game. That's his second
personal foul. Felt like they was playing keep away with me, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh,
Madison.
Oh, again.
Defended by brothers. Luke Race from beyond the arc.
And with Junior's athletic ability that he possesses, he was a great football player, and that fluidity translates to the heart as well for him.
Evans knocks it down.
You must push Evans farther away from the bucket. When you don't, he's gonna hurt you from there.
Poked away. Gregory outside. Back to Roberts. Just under 2.5 minutes into this third quarter now. Swing to Madison. 6 on the shot clock. From deep. Brothers grabs the miss. And with Junior and his athleticism, he's pretty much having to learn the nuances of basketball on the fly.
Well, he's played ball before, no doubt about that. But playing organized ball is a completely different beast. Suffice to say, Junior's done an excellent job adjusting to the team game.
Pass to Gregory. Madison. And no good! The dry spell continues. And here's Lack. Yes, and it's Junior picking up the dime.
Bang on him.
Seems like every shot is coming off a great feed.
I'm trying to get the triple
and dub. Everyone is looking to make that extra pass. That unselfishness right now has them on a roll.
I would get the triple
and the Foxes call time here.
Good timeout right there. The other team's going to have will in the paint.
What a huge lead the Eagles have opened up here on the Foxes. I'm not sure many expected this kind of score.
It just goes to show the confidence and swagger that Newark has been playing with so far this season. They look to be a team on a mission.
Fourth quarter of basketball. We're just about 1 minute into it. Now here's Junior. He's covered by Bishop. And that one's good for Junior.
This team showed up to send a message, and they're trying to end this game right now.
Yeah, you have to appreciate their effort at both ends. They've been relentless, and they've been impressive.
On target from long range.
I thought I was close enough.
And forwards like Bishop are expected to make threes. It sure is nice to see him connect from there.
And that one goes.
This is too easy,
they're force-feeding the ball inside, and it's really working.
Five of their last six field goals have come from inside the painted area.
Rosenberg up top. He's covered by Sheffield.
Yeah, I'm not getting
that's a low percentage look. Plain and simple.
I have no clue. No idea why he took that one. Coach can't be happy with him at this moment.
And Junior gets it to go.
I'm a big boy down here.
Gotta commend the focus. Junior taking the contact well and finding a way to score.
I don't know what that dude didn't
do. And here's Rosenberg. And Rosenberg slams it in.
Hey, two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
That's right. And he was ultra safe with that dunk.
Totally, as he should be, removing all doubt. And let's talk Bishop on the Fox. He was the star of the team before Rosenberg stepped up onto varsity. But he's still a very valuable contributor.
And for a kid his age, you have to applaud the way he stepped aside to let Rosenberg do his thing. That's not always easy to do when you're a teenager. But Bishop's put the team first and shown great senior leadership.
Junior outside. Just over 2.5 minutes now played here in the final quarter of regulation.
Can't play better D than this. Zadirko really enjoys scoring despite the coverage on him being tight.
Pass to Andrews.
Here's
Bishop. That one falls, coming off Robert Andrews' feet.
These are the shots you want every time down the floor.
The drive now by Junior. Gets it to go, his eighth of the night, a 62% clip.
Trying to put this one out of reach. They will not let up.
That's the focus they've brought here tonight. They've been the team that just wanted it more.
Gosh.
And something seems to be bothering Junior out there. He's favoring his leg.
Yeah, it looks like something might have gone wrong with his knee on the last trip down. You hate to see that late in a game like this one. You have to wonder if he'll be able to keep playing.
So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact bear.
Dang, bro.
A foul called on Gregory. And Junior, as many of you know, is the son of Duke. One of the largest figures in Newark Hoops history.
And I don't know why Junior waited so long to get into the game of basketball, but I bet his father would be elated now that he's on the floor. Duke was a legend in the area, and Junior would be lucky to have that same kind of impact.
It's Lou Grace on the wing, covered by Kennedy. Back to Grace.
I'm too big down here, yo.
Outside Roberts.
Oh, I thought he was going to shoot there.
Swings it to Ducey. Grace outside. And the foul is called as he misses. He'll go to line for two shots. And that one's on Indra.
I don't think I would have got there.
He misses the free throw.
Oh, I miss it. Now I got to go.
And with the final whistle sounding, that'll do it for us. Eagles getting a big win here in Redfield as their season of surprise continues.
And once again, you can see the impact that Junior has had on the court tonight. This game was a great example of just how different this team is with him in the lineup.
Maybe I should start.
And Rosenberg did just about everything he could to make this game as tough as possible. But Newark East got the better of him. They're looking like one of the tougher teams in the division now.
Indeed they are, and that'll do it for our broadcast. On behalf of Drake and Danny, I'm Joe Lamy. Thanks for tuning in to our presentation of Garden State IAA basketball.
Hey, easy now.
It's okay, coach. It's the fine one I was playing. Just tweaked it at the end there.
Mm-hmm. It's getting checked out all the same, yeah?
Yeah, coach. Fool me. I won't play next game. It's all good.
Thank you. Arch?
Yeah, take it easy, man. Go slow.
So how am I doing now?
You did good. You did real good. It was a hard win. And we got some good tape to show the right people.
D1 good?
It's a step. Two games, it's a small sample size. But it gets the recruiters in the room. Then you get your deal. Assuming that's okay.
Oh, yeah, it's just a sprain. I'll be limited next game, but I can still go.
Just like your old man. Played through it all. Even in the championship.
On a busted foot. And he still dropped 40.
You know the story.
I know all the stories, Archer.
Man, it's cold outside. Let's go get something to eat. Go on me. You mean to hold that?
No, no.
Hola, linda. Como are you?
Ay.
Yeah, yeah. I'm working with this kid.
I'm working with this one. Junior. Me dame un brazo.
She said you better go up there and give her a hug. She remembers when you were a baby.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Please, sit.
I don't know.
Obrigada.
Como yeah, estás? Hola, como estás?
Man, y'all knew. I never knew.
Unless
that.
He wasn't trying to say that. But he knew.
He said, give me a hug. Mom. So I wonder if he would have been in the...
Look, I'm going to stop it right there, all right? This is not going to be a situation where you start becoming my mentor and giving me all type of life advice, all right? I'm not a victim. I don't got no daddy issues. Man, you knew. It's just not the man I knew.
So what about the next game?
Coach just wants me to sit. Tell her you're healthy.
I agree. Isn't the game after the next one? The big invitational at the Barclays? A lot of elite players are going to be there from around the country.
Yeah, and just Kyle.
Your father used to coach him, right?
Yeah, he was tight to his family moving to New Orleans when we were talking.
We'll still talk.
Here on social.
His name is number one on every board that matters. It's the show, which makes it easy for us to get people here who can push the needle. But that needle ain't gonna budge if you're limited.
Alright, so what's up, Archie? I mean, clearly you got connections and everybody knows you. So why aren't you working some college job?
Well, I did. Big Ten, Big East. Did it for 20 years. The competition got a little heavy. I started coloring outside the lines a little.
Your band?
No, nothing that dramatic. Still get a job, but when you got that scarlet letter on your chest.
And I'm your way back in?
That's right.
Why should I trust you?
But you shouldn't. Which is how I'm not sure. If you don't got five guys like me knocking at your door, I'm probably the only chance. Look, I loved your father like a brother. And if I was struggling, he was always there for me. In the past, I didn't think that I'd have a chance to repay him. Maybe this is my job. So please just think about it, right? Get back to me.
Yo, Arch, hold up. No, I'm here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I won't let you down.
Man, give me that ball, man. Wasting my time. Make your move when you got it. You got the angle. Take the step. Commit.
You got me, fine.
Wasting my time. I got you. I got you. That's what you got to say?
What do you expect me to say?
I don't want you to say. I want you to stop putting in the work. Put in the work, Junior. I worked so hard on my step back, the heels on my Jordans unraveled. I gave my heart, my last breath to my team. Everyone I played for in Australia.
Yeah, I heard this story before Pop was getting
but
old.
You're not listening. You got it all figured out now? Why? Because you got a little bit of talent? Because you put in a little bit of work? You're gonna get old, football player. You'll see. You can cut your whole heart out for this game. What's it gonna get you? For what? Look at me. Where am I right now? You better be prepared to give everything in this game. And it's still not be enough. Get your head in the game, check ball. Face up. Kick it in.
Trainer says if you play in the next game and the knee doesn't get worse, it'd be probably 60-70% for the invitational next week. But if you sit out, you'll be 100%.
If I'm a player, I'm a player.
I want to win games too. But I'm taking the decision out of your hands.
Wait, coach, you can't.
City. I protect my players no matter what, even from themselves. It's too important for your health and your future. End of story.
All right, y'all. We're going to pick up the story in the next episode, man. It's getting good. I'm not going to lie, man. We balling out here, bro. Let me put up one more of this, and then this. I ain't got enough of that. Alright, I just need, let me see. That's 180, you know. Still? Or do I do rebound? Yeah, I'm gonna do rebound, bro. Nah, I should put it still, bro. Nah, I do rebound. It's all good. Alright. So yeah, that's gonna do it for this one, man. If you liking the series, y'all, I mean, I'm pretty sure this, y'all already used the dang story, bro. And you know, I'm not, you know what I'm saying, doing nothing too special, you hear me? I'm aight. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? I'm aight. I'm just mediocre right now. I'm mediocre right now, but trust me. I'ma get better, bro. I just gotta get used to it. The movement. It's not even the control. I know the controls. I just gotta get used to the movements. Yeah. I ain't never played no game like this where the movement is like this. Holy crap. I see why y'all was complaining, but I'm not gonna complain. I'm just happy to play. You know what I'm saying? I'm just elated to play. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm happy. So that being said, you know what I'm saying, we're going to pick up the story in the next episode, and we're going to do our thing. We're going to sit out, actually. We're not even going to do no thing. We're going to sit out and then be 100% for that invitational. We're going to ball on Randall. I said Randall Cobb. I'm weak. We're going to ball on Cobb. I don't even remember his first name, but yeah, we're going to ball on Cobb, and it's going to be Liddy. Yes. I might buy some VC, and then Hook my dude up, cause this is tough to play like this, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Even though I ain't got no badges either, which I'm close to get my first playmaking badge. I'm thinking, hold on, let me see, what badge should I get? I'm thinking ankle breaker, but I also want to like move, tight handles, break down the defender. I'm thinking stop and go because I don't like the way it handles, bro. I do not like the way it handles. Either one of these two, I think I'm going to get. I want ankle breaker and downhill too. But yeah, any one of these, I'm going to get. So yeah. Ooh, I might get handles for days to get my stamina straight. Anyways, alright, that's on the next episode, man. Appreciate you guys for rocking with me, you know what I'm saying? Hit that like button, hit that sub button. Subbing me up, no, I was playing, but yeah, subscribe, man, you know, and comment down below what you like, what you didn't like, and what I could do better, man. That being said, that's it, man. for this video, and until next time, turn up, yay, yay.